Still tryna maintain. Same things that a blue bitch might frame. My brain can't fathom what the hate say. He say, she say, how about me say? Get a V say, headed to the islands with ESAP. What's up on my shorty wrist? That's an AP.
Alright, hey everyone, this is me. I'm having to do a voiceover today because when I filmed this, my mic wasn't turned on. So I'm just gonna have to quote everything for you whilst I watch myself. Yay. So today we're going through e.l.f. products. This first one that I'm showing you here is the e.l.f. Primer. It is a soothing face primer infused with aloe. Aloe, that's me saying it there. One thing that I had about this primer is that the smell of this is not the best of smells exactly. Moving on fast to the foundation. The foundation I was using in the color of 150 Alabaster in a neutral pink undertones. However, I found with this foundation the pink undertones was not showing through. It was more of a yellow base. I did go over with a second coat of it because it did look quite bad. However, once I finished this video, it took about an hour, and by then the foundation was just awful. It wasn't really good at all. The next product coming up fast again is the e.l.f. Make Me Matte translucent powder. Me explaining this. All right, you know how salt comes in a bottle? You can either have the option of a little bit or you have the option of a lot. This is me realizing that I didn't put my concealer on before I did my powder. So now I'm just going to go over with concealer, which is the 16-hour camo concealer. Oh, geez, throwing it around. Concealer, just saying it there, in light ivory. There you go, set it there too. Just too early for myself. Moving on to the eyes now, after I've just done my face, it is the e.l.f. Eye Primer. I'm pretty sure me explaining all this bit here is just me explaining that I prefer to use concealer rather than the eye primer. I find that eye primer does not work for me. Whether or not I'm using it wrong, someone tell me. Explaining what my eyeshadows that I got the two glitter ones in the shade Bling Bling and Black Magic, and the eyeshadow palette is called Truffles. Oh yes, my boyfriend for Christmas got me Sailor Moon makeup brushes. This was me explaining my eyebrows. I didn't get a brow product from e.l.f., so I had to use the dark brown out of the eyeshadow palette. Moving on to the highlighter that I'm using. Just putting it under my eyebrows to break it up a little bit. The highlighter is called White Pearl. I am going in with the liquid one now called Bling Bling. Was it for the eyes? I gave up. I was finished. I was done with it. The eyeliner I used was the Teal Tease. I don't think it was meant to be an eyeliner. I forgot to buy one. The blush I'm going in with now is Bright Pink. It's in black. Black is what I said there. It's a lash lengthening mascara. It's got little fibers in it. This is me going on to our lip products now. The lip liner is Paraline. Here is me opening the lipstick and it completely fell out and landed all over my keyboard, which was great. And then the lip liner did the exact same thing, almost fell out on me. So that was one thing I wasn't exactly happy about. And this is the end. I was done. I went from having an hour of film down to 10 minutes of film. But that is because I cut out a lot of talking because I had to voice over. So there wasn't much point you listening to anything I had to say because unless you were a lip reader, of course, then you would have been just fine. But yeah, I really cut it down. The end of the video, I was not exactly 100% happy with the products that I had. Yeah, just they weren't good quality. The eyeshadow was super hard to use and blend. The liquid silver thing creased and was not very nice to wear. It was a bit uncomfortable. But anyway, bye! Still trying to maintain same things that a blow bitch my frame. My brain can't fathom what the he say. He said, she say, how about me say, get a V say, headed to the LSASAP. What's it on my shorty wrist? That's the AP.